So, hey everyone, just a little quick review today. Nikki Cross tosses the 24/7 title in trash can. I can't seem to watch Raw or SmackDown Live because I don't actually have TV. I just have internet, so I always have to wait the next day usually for, you know, what WWE puts out on their YouTube or what people are talking about. You know, go to Cultaholic, for example, for a nice review of the match or something like that. That's usually how I get my information. Go over to my buddies, usually for the pay-per-views. But apparently there's not going to be many pay-per-views this year. That should be interesting. Try and figure that one out, eh? Anyways, yep, let's get on with it. Getting the old Nikki back, that's nice. And there it goes. And the trash can didn't even want the title, yo. You know the
Welcome
title
back to Monday Night
bad.
Raw, where
the title must be that bad if you can't even get it in the trash can. That's hilarious.
Looks like that's the OC has finally solved their Rhea Ripley problem. How does it feel to finally get the upper hand over the Judgment Day?
It feels good to get some payback on Judgment Day. This time, 4-4. And we couldn't have done it without Mia Yim.
Byron, we needed a Rhea-lution. We needed the toughest woman in the building.
Right. And who else would we get but the head baddie in charge herself, Mia Yim?
Thank you, boys. Thank you. Now, that was just a sample of what I can do. We'll see how tough Rhea really is against someone that can actually hit her back.
Michon, welcome to the OC. And don't worry, when we go out celebrating tonight, Carlson here will have the Tabski. He owes me a few reps.
Big Luke Gallows, he's the best. He's such a lovable guy, man.
No. Boys, guys, it's on me. Don't worry, it's on me.
Let's go now. Mia.
Come on, let's go.
They no. High tolerance.
So it's, no, it's fine. I got it.
AJ's legitimately worried. Okay. So that was pretty awesome. But the trash can doesn't even want that title. That's how bad that title is. Well, hopefully that thing does not get resurrected back from the... Hey, I loved what R-Truth did with the title, to be honest. You know, it was funny segments here and there. But it ran its course pretty quickly. They kind of just had it around for kicks. You know what I mean? What title would you guys want back in the business? I can't really think of one that I personally... I don't know, maybe the European title, but that's pretty much the United Kingdom, right? Like, that's the NXT UK title, pretty much. Unless they got rid of that. What could they have? Well, I don't know. I know that hopefully they're going to change up the way the Universal titles look and the tag titles. Hopefully. If anything, the Bloodline should have a whole segment about that where they just, you know, combine the title. Because, you know, it must be exhausting carrying around two titles all the time. I'm just saying. Anyways, you guys have a great day. Please like and subscribe. And, yeah, thanks a bunch.